the weekend, but it is too close for comfort. 4 points off 18th place Cadiz. Rayo Vallecano could yet have a relegation battle on their hands. Well, victory today would take them up to 29 points. It would take them into 15th place, and they'd be able to breathe a little easier. But they have quite the challenge ahead of them. A Real Betis side out for victory after two successive. Gets it to Pablo Fornals. Fornals' cross is stifled. It's been picked up here by Nabil Fekir off the post from the Frenchman. There's going to be Lejeune. He goes for power and he finds the net. The keeper gets a touch on it. But it's pushed into the top corner by Rui Silva. Too hot to handle for the Real Betis goalkeeper. And Florian Lejeune, 5 minutes. This could be the last chance to equalise for Betis in the first half. It's comfortably claimed by Stolar Dimitrievski. Towards the back post, it's clutched by Dimitrievski. So we'll see what the adjustment is in terms of formation. You wouldn't imagine Isco would be playing in a quarterback. Side by Alvaro Garcia, first real chance he's had to stretch his legs there. He played the ball early, he's come back out to Isi Palason. Easy in the box, goes down. No penalty. Played in, also the back post. It was a good idea there from Jose Perez. Didn't snatch it, waited for it to drop. Chavarria gets that one back. It's Pep Chavarria into the D. Camello's first touch, he gets it to Pathesis. Pathesis' shot bounces slightly awkwardly in front of Rui Silva. The Portuguese deals with it. That's the new wash all dry pairing. This ball's been given away. It's parried away by Rui Silva. It was a great opportunity for Camello. Ball into the area. Camello might have a second go at this. He scores! 2-0 to Rayo Vallecano. Off the set piece into the penalty area. Camello gets goal number two for Rayo Vallecano. With little time for Betis to react. Out slices the strike out, and it's Baliu who gets the intervention. Another chance here for Isco. Well, taking that on his injured thigh, Stolar Dimitrievski. Rayo Vallecano have won against Real Betis. Goals from Florian Lejeune and Sergio Camello have given them a long-awaited victory and lift them clear of the relegation zone.